sweat, injuries. Blood, sweat, and injuries. See, that's what I've been going through for the past 3 years. People out here want to talk about opportunity. The boss wants to talk about opportunity. Maven wants to talk about opportunity. Persistence was my payoff. You know what? I went out there tonight. I did something that half of these pricks in this locker room, half of these fucks, couldn't do. And you know what the boss said? It was all right, kid. Maybe next month. Maybe next month, right? You want to talk about aerial assaults? You want to talk about ladders? See, I've been working my way up the ladder. Every day of my life. Every day. With a brother who smokes more weed than he sells. With a father who hasn't been there since I was 5 years old. So you know what, CZW? You want to work that ladder on me? I'm going to work my way up that ladder. But I'm going to do it my way. My terms. The way it should be done. That's who I want. Right there.